Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. Yep, I am back in Ark. I went and sold some things at the, is it Northwind Camp, I believe? I always forget the name of that place, and I always, I think I guess it right. Wild Mage Camp? Northwind Camp, yeah. That's it. I'm always just doubting myself on it. I sold a bunch of things and came back here. Let's reset that. And I bought some more Marksman Master books. I also have some more to sell, but they ran out of money again. Right now it's nighttime, so everything's closed. Otherwise I'd would have sold some more things. Okay, so archery up to 81 now. And yeah, that's it. So we want to go. I'm investigating the Thalgard area. I'm fully aware it's possible, no spoilers please, that we end up here at the end of the game, but SureAI is good about locking off content. You know, where you have, like, partial of a dungeon, or just can't get in if it's a quest, so that's a good thing. So I feel confident I can explore what I want of Thalgard, and if we come back here, there'll be, you know, the other content will be, you know, unlocked, so I don't have to explore an entire dungeon again just to, like, get one item or find something. So we're going to head from the Myra Tower Well Watch and take this road up. See what's here. See what's around. Looks like it ends here. I've been along this road, so I'm excited to check it out. So,
walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed? About my in the time before the Blood Moon Revolt, a long time. Ah. Nowadays, well, you can guess. Riding a mic. Oh, well, that's hard. And through those clicking sounds, I also tell them where you want to go.
Alright.
Sure. Where to?
I know I'm missing knowledge points, is why I keep saying in case he comes up with something new, but he never does. Well, watch. Maybe it'll be daytime by the time I get there? It's still dark and dreary. 4:59 a.m. Sun should start coming up soon. Is this one of the ones with a bed? Because then I could avail myself. Seven a.m. Ah, oh, there we go.
So much to do, so little time.
Yeah, so get to it and stop standing around. All right, so we want to go. Not that way. Northeast. So. Excuse me. Does it? Well, at this point, it kind of heads southeast and then turns. So it's this probably this same. Okay. Is this supposed to be a road? No. More east. Right. Okay. This way? Yes. Alright. Real funny. Okay. I'm always down for some spiky grass, you know me. Cave ahead. Oh. The theme changes. Well, this is probably a very dangerous area. I have two unexplored areas ahead. Got one. Oh, I need charge on this thing. This is hungry. Okay, that guy's singing is spooky. Gates to hell here. Oops. Got crystals. And we're very close to this cave. What's this? Oh, what's hiding in the grass? Ah, I lost him. Wait. Whoever that is a pain in the butt. Well, there's a bunch. Our buy is almost gone. Have a new one. I really wouldn't want to be in the... Where is it? Destroyed Abbey. Monks? Huh? Whoa! Where is he? He's in the way. Kill him, then kill the monk. Quality. Got skeletons of some kind. Okay. Ectoplasm and the standard robe and hood that we find. Oh god, they're annoying with that. Problem is, too, I can't see where I'm going? Oh god, here we go with that again. Oh god. Mucho dangeroso. Oh god, there's more. He's stuck. How about... some of the range capabilities. What else you got? Are you stuck there too? I don't think I even put you there. Go! Destroy our enemies. Or we're not. Nice, level 2. Level 62. Yeah, can imagine me here at level 2. We are going for health, which conveniently fills us up. Oh, I can't see anything like this, especially sneaking. Is there somewhere I could go that I could see better? Maybe out here? It's gonna take a lot of arrows for that. Okay. I mean, I don't feel like getting blasted by your lightning, so... I'll just use a few arrows. You dodge that one. I must have taken care of that skeleton. Critical strike. Missed somehow. Right. Almost got him. Nice. Oh my god. What kind of skeletons are these? They have, like, horns or tentacles coming out of their head? This one fell down laughing. An adept. I think it's expert that I have. Yeah. Other way? There you go. Bonus 25 coins. So some kind of assembly here with these 70 Turner arrows. Good. I got a lot back. That's the monk, yeah, ectoplasm. Yet I guess the hood and stuff like that, he was wearing corporeal clothes. Though he himself is incorporeal. This is creepy. Expecting all these things to rise up and come after me. And I don't like that thought. Unduces his key master, nice. And a quality mana potion. Jewelry box. Amulet of the Brave Hunter. Helps with bows. Entropy Mage. Unfortunately, yeah, speaking of which. My ghosty, if I take off my current amulet, he'll be gone, so. I don't really wear amulets. Alright, so it's already. Not sure if I'd be devouring many things. Battle Axe of the Righteous Path is heavy. Okay. Oh wait. That looks like the main event here. That door, or doors. Destroyed Abbey halls. Same. A lot of doors in. Oish. All right, let's check out the halls. We have, what do they call them? Crystal specters? Those might be wisps. Actually, they look like wisps. This one stops over here. Alright. That didn't work out very well. Mighty wisp. People over there too, or things. Okay, so all these doors lead in here. Someone decided they want to like make a camp here. That was probably very foolish of them. Eterna boots. No. Charisma potion. Nah, I don't need it. Alright, rhetoric's maxed out. Standard health potion, sure. Chimicum fire claws recipe. Alright. Yeah, I wonder why standard. This place seems like it's tougher than that. You figure you throw some quality stuff in. I thought that was a tripwire for a second. So where the... Oh, here's one. Can't pass up that monosalt, you know. Makes everything taste better. Have some goat's meat. Oh, that goes to the library. Let's finish this first. We got another more doors over here. Some curiosity. Where do these go? Quarters. Okay. And who's over here? Various undead. Is that Law of the Lost Ones? I want that one. God, they killed him? Ouch. I'd rather not get hit by that stuff. See how he does. Still regenerating from the goat meat, so it's good. There's like a few that I can... There was like some normal ones. You know what? That I could devour, but no. I'm regenerating, so... It's good enough for me. It was just a normal lost one, too. I don't know how powerful it would be. Expert. Expert lock. I have so many of these. Just 18 coins. And that goes to the quarters as well. Spell Tome for Summon Sword rank 4. That's a good price on it. Oh, crusty bread. Apprentice lock. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. 66 coins. Fire salts, lockpicks, ruby, spell tomes. I'm gonna leave them. Void salts. Anything else in here? Ah! Nice! Always happy to see an ice claw. So, should we go to the quarters then? Carry weight. Max carry weight, 478. goes down. Ooh. Psionic Splinter, tier 3. Okay. These both go to the halls. This goes somewhere we haven't been in the halls? Or maybe not. No. This doesn't go to the halls. That is not my storm elemental. Is he? He's down. Oh. Elemental ghost? Oh, crap. Whoa. Whoa. There's more. Those are not ghosts. You can't fool me. Is using the two potions that I just found out in the halls. Well, they are that. Oh, they're running around up top? Well, they're down. God damn. There's too many of them. Lord of the Lost Ones. Lord of the Lost Ones. Oh no! Oh! Yep, your work is done. There's a lot of them down there. I still have you, but you're almost gone, aren't you? Well, let's grab this stuff, like we already did. Wait. Maybe. Maybe going down this way would be a better way. Maybe they all poured out of here? From here, I mean? I don't know where they came from. That goes to the halls as well. Too quiet. Stuff that doesn't exist. Eternal dagger. Well, there's one of them. Got a little garden here. Eight coins and junk. That would add more coins. So if I walk through here, this go. Okay. Yet when you go this way, you have to open a door. But there's no door, you just walk. That is weird. That goes to the halls as well. A lower level? Let's see if I've been there. Wait. Oh. It doesn't actually go there. Okay, we have some weird stuff going on. Should I bother? Aversion to magic. I do have three of them. Now hit him with magic. Oh, the others are getting involved. I thought you were gonna hit him with magic. Oh, I just walked into that. You know what? Frost resistance. Not a lot, but maybe it'll help a little bit. I think it is helping a little bit. Oh, God, no! Ah! As soon as a lot of lost one comes on the scene, it's all over. And in these quarters, that's a problem. If I can get that lord from up here. God, there's a lot of things walking around. He's losing health. Here he is.